Hello, this is Benjamin from the Elastos team. Thank you for watching this video. I want to give you a status on the Elastos browser. We will see what is Elastos for those who don't know. I will give you a status about the current Elastos and we will see what's next. So what is the Elastos browser? It's an application that aggregates all the core Elastos technologies into a unified ecosystem. The objective is to make it easy for the app developers and end users to access features like decentralized identities, smart contracts, or storage with privacy, because blockchain technology is great, but it currently lacks of good user experience for end users. So Elastos is trying to connect the power of decentralization and blockchains into a unified dApps space, easier to use for everyone. Here are some screenshots about the current Elastos. On the first one, you can see the home screen. Second one is the identity application. The third one is the capsule marketplace where you can download and run the apps. Here you can see the feeds application. You can see vouch to verify your credentials, to verify your email, for example. Here there is a red packet application, Ella nodes, and assist to easily publish your DIDs. All of these are independent dApps running in Elastos. So where are we today? Android is more and more stable. We have slowed down the new features and we are focusing on improving the stability and making things more stable for developers and end users. For iOS, things are more complicated because we keep being rejected by Apple for several reasons, including the fact that they don't like web views, they don't like partners inside a native app, they want a unified UI within the native UI, so it's really not very compatible with Elastos. What we are going to do is to publish Elastos Essentials. It's a simplified toolbox for Elastos, so of course there will be no the App Store and no dynamic the apps, but at least it will be used as a toolbox for identity, for wallet, so that native apps can use payments or sign in using Elastos DID. That would be the base ID. And in case Apple keeps rejecting us, we will probably use Trinity Native to publish independent dApps so that finally we can be accepted on Apple and we can keep going forward. Elastos for desktop is ongoing. It started mid of July. It's being developed by the Hyper IM team. And the objective is to build exactly the same thing as on mobile. So the UI will look exactly the same, but running on Mac, Windows, and Linux. And all the existing dApps written for Elastos will be able to run on desktop without any change. We hope to get a technical preview with DID management, home screen, and Hyper IM during September, and probably a technical preview for end users during October. So what's next? We are currently working on the new Elastos wallet with a new design and with Ethereum support. The development is almost complete. We plan to deliver something during September. And after that, the apps will be able to run smart contracts, which is a very important feature for Elastos. At the same time, we hope to publish this new wallet as a native app when Trinity Native is ready. About the Ethereum support, we are also making sure that not only the sidechain or the wallet are ready, but the whole Ethereum ecosystem, including the tools, the wallet, the sidechain, and the whole chain for developers to be able to write Ethereum dApps easily, and for end users to use Ethereum dApps inside Elastos in a very easy way. We are also getting ready for Hive++, because currently part of the development of Elastos is slowing down because we need a better storage solution. And Hive++ is going to provide this. So as soon as Hive++ is ready, we will write the Hive plugin. We will implement a backup restore solution for users to backup the whole workspace, so that when you reinstall Elastos, you will have your whole list of applications and data saved. We are also working on improving the identity use cases to make sure that decentralized identity become a central part of Elastos and Elastos as a whole. And finally, there is Trinity Native. So what is Trinity Native? This is the way to get the Trinity source code, including the runtime and plugins, and to package it as a native app with another DAPP, for example, HyperIM, Elanodes, or any other DAPP. And then finally, we would get a native package that would run the Trinity runtime, but that would be published as an independent application on Google Play, iTunes, or on desktop, so that it will use Trinity, but we will not see it. About the roadmap, we plan to have Elastos for iOS during September, if we don't have new problems with Apple. Elastos for Android will keep getting releases more or less every month. Elastos for desktop will have a first preview during October. And Trinity Native, we hope to have a first version in November. Thank you for watching. You can join us on the Telegram group. You can also check our developer portal to start building the apps. And you can follow us on the new feeds, the app, by scanning the QR code that you see on this screen. Thank you.